Hello everyone, welcome to YellowGreys. In this video, we are going to learn about what is exception and types of exception. Before we get into exception types, let me clarify what is an exception. I will explain this in a very simple term so that you can understand it easily. Assume that you have created a program or bot with a set of rules. After that, in any case, if you provide incorrect input or something went wrong in the middle of execution, the program or bot will be thrown an error, which means exceptions, right? Okay, let me go with the real-time scenario. You are aware of ATM machines, right? Yeah, of course, everyone knows. You are the person who went to an ATM machine to take some money, and you have forgotten and inserted coupon card incorrectly into ATM slot. In that case, what will happen? You will get an error or some messages that you have inserted an incorrect card. Am I right? Which means already they have a set of rules to accept your cards. If those rules are not met your criteria, your request going to be declined, right? This is what we called an exception. Consider in another scenario. Now, you have taken the right card and you went to the ATM, but this time due to some technical or network issue, the ATM machines are unavailable to collect your money. What you will say about this? Yes, of course, this is also an exception. Now, I hope you are clear with exceptions. Let's continue with the same scenario to differentiate exception types. There are two kinds of exceptions. One is system or application exceptions, and the next one is business exception. Let's rewind the same case study to differentiate exception types. The person who unknowingly inserted a food card into the ATM slot. In this scenario, we have to consider the business rule exception because already they have predefined rules to accept your cards. Now, those rules are not matched with your input. It should be considered as a business rule exception in this case. Okay, let's go to the system or application exception. The next time he went to the same ATM, but this time due to some server unavailability or network issue, he may not able to access the request further. So this kind of unknown exception, we should consider as a system exception. This is a real-time example. Stay continue in this channel. We will cover all the exception scenarios in the upcoming practical session. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe and support. Connect with us for more tutorials.